What's up, guys? I have a new camera. It's great. I actually have been waiting to get a new camera. It's a Sony A6000. It's a pretty little John. But today, me and Nett are getting ready to do an Elite Eats John. We're about to go out. I saw on TikTok how to make, I actually know how to make a steak. Like, I make good steaks, but I'm gonna try this way that I saw on TikTok. Keep strap on me. I keep it tucked right over there. Got one dart in here. I'll be walking around shooting people with that. Show a couple clips of me shooting people with the gun.
Oh, okay.
What the?
Move easily.
Justin Rory.
I don't want to get shot.
Who do you like?
People are really scared of this thing. Watch how long it takes Ned to come outside. 10 minutes before you get there. Yo, I'm down the street. All right, bet. All right? Then I'll text him when I'm there. Here. It literally takes Ned. We're just going to see how long it takes him to come outside because he is the most Turk nigga. I swear to God. I'm telling you. Watch this.
So I texted Ned here at 3:41.
It's now 3:46. Know what you're doing in there? You hear me? I don't know what you're doing. Can't hear you. Did you get your phone fixed, bro? So he got out here at 3:52. I was timing how long it was going to take you to get out.
How long did it take you to get out here?
So I texted you at 3:41. It's 3:52.
I mean, but then, like, I have to make sure, like, I have all my stuff.
Oh, you should go get the L, though.
Because we're going to, yeah, I know, because we're going to be, you mean? Like, I'm going to be out for a while. I need all my stuff.
We're about to go make some great steaks, though. I'm telling y'all, these steaks are going to slap. Ned said it's going to be expensive.
I didn't say expensive, I said pricey. Pricey doesn't necessarily mean expensive.
In my book, it does. Pricey.
Pricey just means
Mom's Organic.
A little bit more.
You guys been here yet? Mom's Organic Market. I don't know if you guys have been to Mom's Organic Market, but this John is. Hold up. So we ended up not buying anything there, but it's a really nice spot. They just didn't have like the choices of steak we wanted, but we're gonna go to Giant now. Alright, we're about to go in here and get some steak. What's up, son? First time pushing the cart? Giant's got good steaks. Don't hit the back of my heels of the basket. Not to smack you, see?
Ribeye though.
This is a boneless ribeye steak. In case you guys don't know, we love steak.
Steak is amazing.
Yeah, it's right there.
Thank you.
I'm actually one.
Yeah, that's about that.
So yeah, we went to the deli and got these good cuts of steak. Like, they're, do you see these steaks? They're like
thick.
Thick drawings. And we have unsalted butter. I saw this recipe on TikTok. It's not even really a recipe, it's just like a way he cooked it. Minced garlic. People sleep on the blue cheese crumbles. Me and Nett know about the blue cheese crumbles.
America.
Asparagus, you know, we love some asparagus. We're gonna throw these on the grill. And then we got some loaded mashed potatoes. Yo, Nettie, come tell me if I'm doing this right. But smack you, standing here looking dumb. Grill, we obviously, I don't think we know how to clean a grill. And we don't really, like, we try to. See, look, I got my brush here.
But
the thing we were looking at, the grill looked different. So now,
men solve problems and. That's what we did. So we got aluminum foil. You
know what I mean? Yeah, you're not even looking at him. He's speaking.
Yeah, no, it's right there.
Get up there.
What? Absolutely. Could you possibly be doing better than what you're doing now?
Everything.
A lot.
Yeah.
Everything. Okay, so yeah, so we're gonna put aluminum foil down on there. We're not gonna get the grill mounts, but we'll still get the char. You know what I mean? So I guess.
Grill them puppies.
Steaks are looking very nice.
Look at this steaky.
Here, raise a little bit. Look at our steaks, seasoned by me and Nettie. Prime cuts. And now we're gonna get our unsalted butter, throw it on there, and we're gonna get going. So we got our stick of melted butter in there, and we got our garlic going in there. You think that's enough garlic? A little bit more.
So it's fragrant. You know what I mean? That's a good amount.
Yeah, I smell it.
Yeah.
The boys back home chopping up some ungs. So me and Nett got the steaks on the pan. Cooking.
Make sure we get all the onions and all the garlic together. The aroma is absolutely amazing.
Yeah, it smells really good in here. Gotta have the minced garlic. That looks so great. Are you seeing this?
Yes.
That looks amazing.
Okay.
Are you smelling this?
Yes.
Steak, bro.
Just like that.
Look at my steak right there. Doesn't she look beautiful?
So, take your steaks. And you toss them right onto the flame.
Nutty though, they're so better.
Yeah. We technically could throw it right on the grill. But we're already there.
We did, right? I mean, that is throwing it right on the grill, basically.
Oh, shit. If you want to throw some of that on there.
Give me some on there.
Freeze it.
I need some on there.
Oh, yes, there.
Freeze it. Oh, yes, there.
Freeze it all. It's cooking in the juices. We got the asparagus going over there.
Butter on the asparagus.
Oh,
what?
Cooking up.
We've done it again.
So, our meal is complete. We eat our steak medium. I like to cook my steak medium. Ned said he would try it for today. Or have you had some medium steak before?
Yeah.
Some people get grossed out by the blood, but you can't, man. I'm telling you. It's all in the flavor.
That's Should we good. Try this piece at the same time?
Eh?
Rum. With that blue tea?
10 out of 10. I'm not just spicing our own heads.
Yeah, him for me. Absolutely astonishing.
Bro.
Blue cheese is absolutely crazy. And the flavor you get from medium well steak is unreal.
No, I'm sorry. It's not medium well. It's medium.
It's amazing.
Guys, that was our steak meal. You guys saw it. Very good.
Amazing.
And this has been Cooking with the Elites. Me and Nettie on the
listen.
On the chef sticks.
You already know. How we get.
And we out of here.